look at the hotshot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks? They're gonna be walking, all right.
Now, this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. The time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain-looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
3, 2, 1. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way.
Thank you.
until now, we've only gotten green loot. But other colored loot has even cooler stuff.
I've seen better passes on go-kart tracks.
Teal made his move. Next, you make yours.
Thank you.
What we've got here today is a race for charity. Had to call in a lot of favors to make it happen, but it had to happen. A whole lot of people from the mayor on down don't trust us. Time to show everyone we're more than just outlaws. Get ourselves some good buzz for a change. Can't hurt, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and the race? It's gonna take over the whole harbor, including cargo ships. Careful you don't drift yourself right overboard, because they can hurt. You want to make a splash? There's better ways to do it.
3, 2, 1.
You're gonna win this easy peasy lemon squeezy.
To be a little chilly out there on the course today. Bundle up.
Yeah.
listen up. I got a race you need to be a part of. You want eyeballs on you? This is the one. This event is so unique, it turned into a major happening. All the top riders will be there. Just one you gotta watch out for, though. Tucker Morgan. He don't say much, his driving speaks for him. So, you get on that bike, and you beat him. You hear me?
Wade, over here. Can we get a shot of you with the winner, Wade?